Monday on the Fox 61 Morning News. The latest developments on COVID-19 in Connecticut, including the state's vaccination plan. After some rain, slush, and snow over the weekend, colder but calmer weather ahead. Fox 61 Morning News will have the local forecast all morning long. And at 6 a.m., family first, sleep regression in babies. And at 7 a.m., we keep it local with the Fox 61 Deal of the Day. Expect more Monday on the Fox 61 Morning News.